I use my camera, and most of the photographers think that I would use a lot of lenses. My main two lenses is two lenses. It's 16-35, the wide-angle lens, 16-35 wide-angle lens, and a 7200 telephoto lens. The wide-angle lens is my basic lens because I'm capturing nature and landscapes. And those telephoto lenses, I only use it because I want to capture the close-ups of the textures of the mountains or the caves or any part of nature. I also use the remote, which helps to prevent shaking when capturing the photo. One thing that you need to know is while you shoot any landscape photos, once you click on the button, the camera moves a little. You may not realize it, but when you will watch your photos and zoom in the laptop, you will realize that you have a little blurry photo. That's why I always put my remote in the camera.